Hey, good day from Sunset Dunes here in Cape Traverse, PEI. So this video is all about people buying properties for under $300,000, particularly around the cities, Summerside and Charlottetown. You are going to miss out. These houses go really, really, really quick. So my advice to you is if you are looking for a house in that sort of budget, you set up a Paragon search, which is known as Collab. And you'll be notified the second a listing becomes available via email, and you want to be absolutely on top of these properties. Make sure you're dealing with an agent that's experienced and well-versed in multiple listings, or not multiple listings, but multiple offers, because they can get very, very competitive in that price range. And a lot of times these offers are coming in completely clean with no conditions, no home inspection, insurance, septic, condition to sell a house, which is referred to as a 48-hour clause typically. So get that search set up, and if you have any questions about PEI real estate in general, just put them in the comments below, and be sure to subscribe to the channel. Have a great day. Check out these fabulous views in Sunset Dunes, Cape Traverse, PEI. You could be enjoying this yourself if you move to the island. This is typical of the South Shore. That's the town of Borden. In the background is where the Confederation Bridge was built, which is what we're looking at previously there. A lot of little cottages and stuff along here, year-round homes. All kinds of great stuff.